can somehow understand God's plan. Sometimes we try to find a point of view by pretending to look over the shoulders of characters who were actually there. Mary, Joseph, shepherds, wise men, or occasionally even had characters like the innkeeper who actually mentioned in the scripture were most likely close by. Today, let's gather at the manger once more and try to look at it differently from our own points of view, from the eyes of our own hearts. What will we find? I don't know, but I pray that we'll all see something unique to us, something that God is trying to show us. Tell us something fresh and anew.
Didn't come to the earth to tell us that
or to condemn us. He came to save us from it. In fact, the name of Jesus, given to him by angel, means Savior.
Thank you.
speaks, Almighty God Himself,